car. I have some bad news, guys. Internet Explorer is retiring. And yeah, I'm sorry to say this, guys, but Internet Explorer is no longer existing anymore. So that means you have to use Google Chrome instead.
Yeah, or MediaFire or something.
Yeah.
I mean, even though I want my Chrome to be a home because I want it though.
Anyway, this is me, Adam, and Jessica signing off. Bye.